JM Art Cars and Trucks, and today we're going to be reviewing a Case IH 2366. It's a very nice combine. It's got the rubber wheels, the header moves up and down, like with hydraulics and stuff, and it's got the sign folds down for you got a ladder and shit. So anyways, it's got the straight cut header. Came with other headers too. These two other ones. I got the auger. It still moves. It's not the best, but it still moves. And it's really nice. And yeah, thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe.